Welcome back, Fox 8 News in the morning. It's time to get cooking and get eating. It's been pretty hot outside, so why not cool down with some cold soup? This man right here, Cleveland restaurant owner Zach Vruill, is here to show us how it's done with a gazpacho recipe. Good morning.
Well, we can make gazpacho, or better yet,
what?
You can just go out to eat.
That's very true, in one of your many restaurants.
So what we do between Memorial Day and Labor Day, we do this thing called the Tour de Brule.
That's right. So how many years now?
Seven, eight years. I've lost track of it. But all you have to do is go out to six of the restaurants.
Okay.
Parallax, Table 45, L'Albatro, Canato, Colin Hubbard, and Alley Cat.
Okay.
Get an entree, and they'll give you a card at the first restaurant.
Okay.
They'll stamp it. At the end of the tour, Labor Day, we do a drawing. And at that drawing, we choose a winner, and the winner, we go to their home and cook dinner for eight people.
Man, that's great. Would you be there doing it? Send your people?
No, I'll be there.
You'll be there. The man will be there.
So if you decide you want to cook at home, like today, what's going to be, it's like 90% humidity. To me, the perfect thing to do is something like gazpacho.
Yes.
You can do it ahead, chill it.
Yeah.
It's cool, and it's simple.
And it's healthy. I mean, look at all these vegetables you're throwing
in there. So what we're going to do is just take a bunch of peppers.
Okay.
Some tomatoes.
Okay.
A jalapeno.
A little spice action.
Some onions. And we'll get this going. We're going to puree it.
All right.
Okay, so when I turn this on, this is simple to do. All you need is a blender.
So far, so good.
So if we want to get this really going, we'll add some tomato juice to it.
Now, that's necessary, isn't it?
Well, unless you want to cut it up real small. Eventually, this will puree
to a soup,
to a liquid.
Okay. Man, so and by the way, it's a great kitchen.
Okay, so I'm going to add some garlic.
Okay.
Added the jalapeno, some salt and pepper.
Okay.
Some more cilantro.
My goodness gracious. Push it all in there. Oh, yes. Now it's beginning to liquefy. And what are you putting in now? Is that?
I'm going to put in some Zach Vruill extra virgin olive oil.
Oh, yeah. Man.
And a little Zach Vruill balsamic vinegar.
Okay, then.
Just to give it a little bite. Okay.
Okay. Oh, man, I can't wait to taste this. And the girls are, like, standing in the wings over there.
I'm sure they can't wait to taste it either. I'm sure they are.
Oh, my goodness. So, looks good.
You called?
Yeah.
All over the place. You came at the right time.
Oh, my goodness.
So, gazpacho.
There it is right there. Ladies and gentlemen, the finished product.
Ooh. Anything from you, Zach?
It's great.
Okay,
now, do you serve this at your restaurants at all?
Yes, we do.
We do.
So, what I would do is take a little sour cream.
Oh, I would do what you're doing.
I would totally
maybe
do that.
A scallop.
No, you didn't.
Oh, yeah, you did.
What?
Maybe a scallop.
Oh,
so if you want to make it a meal, some avocado, shrimp,
and cilantro.
I love cilantro.
Me too.
There it is.
And just garnish it with some more.
That's gorgeous.
That's a pretty dish too.
How long did that take us? 3 minutes?
3 minutes. Three minutes.
The hardest part about this is having it not explode on you while you put it in the blender. The other way to make this is take all the vegetables and do an extra fine dice with it and then just wet it with some tomato juice.
Wow. That's
gorgeous.
Finished product, man.
I mean,
excellent.
Beautiful.
Okay, here.
Do we have three bowls?
We do have three bowls.
There we go.
We'll share a spoon.
No,
did you get it? Did you get the shot?
Are you sure?
They got the shot.
Got the beauty shot.
Zach, one more time before you go talk about the tour.
So once again, the tour. All you have to do is go out by Labor Day to six of the restaurants. Parallax, Table 45, L'Albatros, Colin Hubbard, Canato, and Alley Cat. Get an entree. They'll give you a card. Get the card stamped. And after Labor Day, we'll do a drawing. Winner, we will come to your house, cook dinner.
He's coming
to way.
For eight people.
Recipe on our website, foxegg.com, on the pictures page as well.